Here with undefeated lightweight Jislam Maduma, headlining here at the Hilton Lac La Mer tomorrow night live on Well TV. How's everything going?
Yeah, everything's going perfectly. Just exciting. Tomorrow is going to be my first final, so I'm excited to show you guys what I'm about.
There's been a lot of, especially up here in Canada, a lot of momentum building around you and your name, and get a chance to show people, not only in America, this will be broadcast on different outlets all over the world and on WellTV.com around the world. Time for you to make a big statement tomorrow night.
Yeah, I'm here to show you who I am, guys. I know that it's gonna be having a DGL tomorrow too. So hey, I'm here too. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm about. I know that people in Canada, they're talking about me, but right now everybody outside of Canada, like in state, like you said, they're gonna know me. They're gonna know my name a little bit, and they know that I'm a skilled boxer. I'm a very serious fighter, very serious athlete and a complete athlete, and I'm going to show tomorrow what I'm about.
Much like your stablemate last week, Deary Jean, another guy who up here people knew about but not in the States, he made a big statement on a national television broadcast. How much did that motivate you to see what he did, and now it's almost your turn?
Sure. Me and Deary, we are together every day, so I was here with him when he was in preparation, so watching him last week and doing what he did is like a big motivation for me to come in there tomorrow and put a show for me too.
I talked to your handlers off camera. They said that you're almost ready to start fighting for those regional championships. That's where you feel that you're at, an NABF, NABO type of thing. You feel that's in the next fight or two?
Yeah, right now I'm ranking number 17, I think, in WBC. So my next step is to be in there in the ranking. My goal for this year is I at least be 110, top 10 fighter in the world. So I'm really good, doing good right now. I'm 17, so I'm gonna be there with the best of my division very soon.
Tomorrow night, you're about to be unleashed on the American fans all over the world. Anything you want to say to the fans out there in closing?
Yeah, I'll say to the fan tomorrow, you better be watching, because you're going to see a new face in the boxing right now, and a new guy, complete fighter, a very smart boxer with every skills, and I'm going to show you guys what I'm about. I'm Jislam Maduma, and you have to see me tomorrow.
Very excited on seeing you. The main event, Jislam Maduma. Thank you, and we'll see you tomorrow night.